Hello, and welcome to our class. Today we're going to learn two-handed drawing. So, to start, you need two hands, a piece of paper, and two things to draw. So, I will use the red pen in my right hand, and the purple pen in my left. Oh, before we get started, we need something to draw. Usually something that's symmetrical works best. I will draw this mouse. And there you go. You can make all kinds of experiments using different materials to draw with. So, for the next drawing, I will use a regular ballpoint pen and a pencil. But this time, I'll have some help from my friend Greta. She's going to be a model. Here we go. Sit still, Greta. Greta wants to draw too. As you can see, making a two-handed drawing is a lot of fun. And it's something you can do with your friends. So why don't we make a drawing together? If you can get two pens or pencils, a piece of paper, and a little bit of space, let's make drawings of each other!